Man, I played like one round and I forgot the level at all, but it was like the level with the grandpa on top of a porch, and that's about all I remember. Yes, again, I don't when it comes to me and these type of games, again, I'm not too great with them. All right, I'll stick with there we got Johnny, the Leatherface, and the cook. Gas station at nighttime. Oh. I think this is like the cook's area, I think. I think No Man didn't realize he's supposed to ready up. I think they're in a party with the other person there. Holy shit, finally. I was about to click him. See if there's a way I can flag him for AFK or something. Collect some blood to go find Grandpa, which I think he's over here. Love my little hobble. I guess for Leatherface. Let's see if I can find anybody. That's like stuck on the screen. Downstairs. And find a living soul. All right, so this direction. Another one in there. There. Okay, let's block that off. And there. They're like right here and I can't get to them. Yeah, like they're right in here too. I guess it's good too, then that means that people can kind of get away to a point. I'll feed Grandpa here. Was he in the house? Yeah, he was in the house. What they're saying is they're in here. Downstairs? Upstairs. No, downstairs. Grass. Here. Longest game of tag ever. Go this way. Let's head back to the house.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Okay, I'm seeing some friction over here. Grandpa's always hungry. I'm like, right about there. And whoever this person is, they're hiding very well. I didn't notice this, but apparently my character's back is like sweating like crazy. It's kind of cool. There, shit.